15th of November. Whoever is easy to speak to because of respecting, revering, and honoring Dhamma, his speech is gracious, and I call him easy to speak to.